What's the main reason, though, that you gave up that lead, do you think?
We just got complacent, I think. We felt comfortable. Well, you know, we were in a great rhythm as far as moving the ball, getting stops on the defensive end. We were in a great rhythm, and we got complacent, I think, and that's just it.
It was more D than anything in your opinion?
More defense, you said? Yeah. No, it was both sides of the ball. Both sides of the ball. You know, we weren't making shots. But, I mean, if you're not making shots, you can still win the game on the defensive end. And I think we were, you know, doing a great job up until then. And just, these are the games we can't lose. You know, we're fighting for a playoff spot. These are the games that we have to have.
Yeah. We should apologize if you weren't even asked this, but like after last year, what happened in the season opener, what was it feel like just getting through this one and having made it through?
It's great. You know, obviously, completely different outcome than last year. So, you know, hopefully I can keep my health up, but wish we would have got the W.
Did you still have the same like nerves that you did last year as a rookie?
No, I was a lot more relaxed, calm. I was more excited than nervous.
In 6 seconds left, you get the ball and there's no guards around you. You look up like, oh, I guess I gotta take this.
Yeah, I was just gonna attack. You know, I had Carl, you know, on his heels. I just kind of want to attack and, you know, make a play.
Were you surprised with the timeout?
No, I mean, it is what it is. You know, it's not. You know, we had ended up getting a great shot for the last play, so it worked out for us. You know, it's just. You know, we shouldn't even been in that position in the first place.
He's somebody who probably grew up watching KG. Just what was it like to go up against him tonight?
It was good. You know, KG's competitive. You know, he's that leader for that team. So it was good to go up against him. Just match up against him was cool.
Did you learn anything about your own game or what you can do going against a Pippen?
No. I say confidence in my game. I don't care who it is.
Talk trash to you?
KG? Of course, it's KG. Yeah, it's KG. I like that, though. It gets me going.
Have you ever bounced the ball in off of someone's backside in a game before?
I've done it a couple times in practice.
In practice?
Yeah.
Not in Kentucky?
No.
It'd be kind of cool, though, to show the kids one day, like, screen grab you and KG
looking
at each other.
we'll see. I mean, he's the one laughing right now. They got the win, so.
Didn't seem like you seemed too rattled though when he was doing that.
You say I didn't?
No, you didn't seem rattled.
Either. No, it didn't scare me. It didn't scare me. I'm not scared of anybody. I mean, the main thing is we know that's his thing. You know, that's what he does, try to get in people's heads. So I've been watching him all my life, so I knew what to expect.